somebody is trying to compromise the security of your system. Somebody who's not authorized is trying to access your sensitive data. How can they attack if what they're asked to attack or what they're allowed to attack is the authentication part of whatever security you have in your system? So authentication is how you start. So the target of the attacker here is going to be how you authenticate. In particular, what they're going to try to do is defeat the authentication system. So Eve is going to try to be successful in authenticating herself as Alice. In that case, she would have successfully compromised the authentication method. So we're going to do this threat modeling saying, well, what can they do? What can the bad guy or the attacker do? Well, let's just sort of talk about the password method. So remember, the password method is something you know, and we all know what passwords are. So let's say, you know, passwords are being used by users to log into a system. What kind of threats do we need to be concerned about? Well, it's a secret that's shared between you and the system. Well, someone can try to guess that secret. So one threat is, you know, not having good passwords that can be easily guessed by attackers. That's one threat we have to be concerned about, authentication that is based on passwords. So this is kind of interesting. It really is not talking about how can you be a user, guess their password or steal their token, but it's talking about impersonating a real login program. So think about, you come in and we talk about passwords. You provide your password to the system. How do you know you're really talking to the system? How do you know it's not a program that is impersonating the system? All it has to do, depending on what system you have, it has to display login colon or something like that for you to provide a login ID or login name, and then it has to display password colon so you can type your password or whatever the interface that you have. This is a Trojan horse. This is a program that is impersonating the system at the other end. Then what this program is able to do is, as you type your password, it'll be able to steal it. So what's the last one? We're talking about someone trying to steal your password, isn't it? If your computer is infected, in particular, if it's infected with malicious software that they're called keyloggers, they're able to capture the keys that you press. You're going to provide your password by pressing a bunch of keys. So keylogger grabs your password, okay? So if you're doing a password method, the bad guy has to get hold of your password so they can become you. They can guess it, they can steal it, either using a piece of software that fools you into believing that you're giving your password to the operating system, or it could run as the real login program is running and steal these keys that you press or the characters that you press that make up your password.